All right, right now we're going to welcome a guy who did quite well earning the title back in season 7 of The American Idol. Here with the Rolling Stones, Jumpin' Jack Flash. Say hi once again to David Cook, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you, guys.
It's fun to come back, isn't it?
It is. Especially, like, nobody had to vote on me. I don't have to worry about going home. This is,
I think you won enough votes.
Yeah.
And you're working on another album, right?
We've been going through the writing process since the first of the year, and I'm really excited about this record. You know, the dynamics are just kind of all over the place. We've got really low lows and really high highs, and I can't wait for this record to come out. I wanted it out yesterday. So this is it's a long process, but I'm so stoked to get it out for you guys. So.
Well, one of the things that David is doing with us is a trip to Africa for Idol Comes Back, right?
Yeah. I just found out in the last couple of days I get to go and to be part of the United Nations Foundation and be able to do something like this. You know, what they briefed me on already is it's immense, you know, and so I'm going to go out there and try to do my little part to help, and hopefully it does some good.
Bring the story back, and we'll see you here for Idol Comes Back.
Absolutely.
Thank you. David Cook, ladies and gentlemen. After this, things take a turn. Boy, he's serious, and we start to build the first bottom three of the season. Your results live next.